Well, I at least talked about Twintel on the podcast. It's a shame she's French.